really, what the insurance companies were going to do is make sure that the doctors didn't get paid either. Not only that the patient can't get their operation paid for or whatever. If you go to a doctor's office in this country, if you went to a doctor's office 30 years ago, there might be, there's one, there'd be one person behind the window.